Chapter 30, verse 18, the Romans. Unto him be praise in the heavens and the earth, and at the sun's decline and in the noonday.